A jury of 4 men and 8 women were chosen to hear R. Kelly's federal trial in Chicago, which began with opening statements today. The trial in his hometown comes 14 years after he was acquitted of child pornography charges there. Well, now he's facing more federal charges, including obstruction that involves some of the evidence and victims from his previous state trial. Kelly has already been convicted of racketeering and sex trafficking back in September. He was sentenced to 30 years in prison.